Do you truly believe that you can win the Olympia? Tell me.
I'm going to win the Mr. Olympia.
I'm a very competitive person and I want to win. I want to win everything. None of this was given. You know, like I really busted my ass to be able to call myself a champion. Everything I said I was going to do, I've done it. And I will be Mr. Olympia. I have achieved just about every goal. You know, I won a pro show. I have to win the Olympia. Without a doubt, I have the heart for it, the work ethic for it, the consistency for it, the mindset for it. I have the great support system for it, a great coach for it. Who's gonna stop me?
You're gonna have that, Nick. I truly believed I was gonna win the Olympia too.
He's a beast, he's a monster. Trains like a savage, a warrior, a barbarian, which I love.
People are gonna know, like, this man's still improving and we don't know how. I think overall, this is going to be a year where people go, holy shit, Nick did it again. He shocked the world. It doesn't matter how many Olympias you win, how many this, how many that. They will always criticize the best no matter what. Stay focused, be consistent, have great work ethic, thick skin, a very strong mindset and a heart of a champion. And always believe in yourself. If you believe, your body will just take off. The mind will dictate everything.
Say it one more time just for me.
I'm gonna win the Mr. Olympia. Look like a fucking refrigerator. Like, you know, like, what kind? The expensive one? You know?